Advance on the lodge. Stay alert.
Enemy activity. Stay sharp.
Watch those doorways and corners. This must be where Sandoval cashed in. Bowman said they kept him alive for 47 hours.
Tough son of a bitch held out for a long time. I feel like he was waiting for us to come get him, and we're real fucking late.
Time to make it right.
Who were you before you met me?
Mamacita, I was nobody. Nothing. I could not have even imagined a life so deep, a love so full as the love I have with you.
Gordo, I feel the same. I was half a person before I met you. I was a faded image. Out of focus, until I could see myself through your eyes.
Devil. Just now when I was breaking that man's hands, I was imagining that he had tried to...
He's history.
Looks like we've riled them up. Get the hell out of there! Have been terminated.
You know how in the movies people always act like revenge isn't satisfying? Like it doesn't make them feel any better?
Sure.
Well, I feel fucking great. Taking out that lovey-dovey horror show also earned us some points with the locals. Make contact when you find something new. Bowman out.
I'll pilot.
To the market, Jeeves.
Engaging hostiles.
Mierda, chingada madre! Hay un putero de soldados gringos acá! ¡Pásenlo!
Thank you.
That's a kill. Clear. How you guys holding up? We'll leave a marker so the rebels can pick up these supplies later. You think Santa Blanca gives out a lot of these?
Drone is airborne. Got another tango. Tango number three. Just spotted one with submachine guns. Tango on the roof. Tango on the roof.
This is the great deceiver. Back at the right. People tell tales about the greatness that once was. About the moral spirit of the indigenous Bolivian. They believe out that this greatness is what he wants to control. He wishes to own it. There have been leaders like him in the past. Men who have rallied the workers and laborers with promises of equality and fairness. But when these men came to power, they all showed themselves to be more equal than others, that they believed it was fair for the balance of power to be in their hands. No se dejen. Do not be misled by his lies, hermanos. Trust that Santa Blanca will protect.
Damn, that sure got his attention.
History.
Man is the only creature who will kill for his pleasure.
Get to cover. Move. I'm opening fire.
Fucking hell! That's a kill.
Clear. There might be some intel around here. Incoming.
We got the address for a cartel network station. Let's get on it. Check it out. Got a location on a cocaine factory operating out of a converted slaughterhouse here in OCORO.
What are we waiting for? Let's go light that shit up.
Just one problem. Factory door requires a key code to open it.
So where do we get the code?
According to this, El Emisario's assistant has it. We need to track him down.
Somebody's gunning for him now.
Start talking, fuckface.
A partir de la madre con todo. Vamos a enseñarles quién manda. Dispara.
Está bien, me rindo.
I'll talk, okay? Just calm down.
This fight with the rebels is nothing less than a battle for the very freedom of Bolivia. The government supported for it.
Got it. Roll this thing. Shit, incoming mortar fire.
Ready? Fire, fire, fire!
We'll go. Engaging tangos. That LT's getting away. Opening fire on these fuckers.
Coopere todo saldrá bien. Start talking, fuckface.
I'll talk, okay? Just calm down.
Take cover!
A partir de la madre con todo. Vamos.
Open fire.
Let's go. Incoming. Get to cover.
Got eyes on a fuel truck. Let's raid that fucker. Got us a truck full of gasoline ready for pickup. That'll make a nice present for the rebels. Details in a cartel supply chopper, loaded and ready to roll. Sounds like something that would really lend the rebels a hand. I'll pilot.
bad guys in the area. Hang back before they spot
you. Deploying drone. I see a second target. The baby makes three. Just spotted one with submachine guns. That makes five.
Target's marked. Standing by for go order. Eyes on the target. I've got the target. I'm opening fire on these shitheads. Poke the hornet's nest. Shit, they spotted us. Clear over here.
Sure are a lot of lights and switches up here. The chopper's location to the rebels so they can take ownership.
Side.
It's a Santa Blanca commendation. Those Sicarios will be missing this. Think I can wear this with my Class A uniform?
We got company.
Frag out.
We need to get moving.
Nicely done. Now they'll have trouble coordinating their ops against the rebels. Go down.
The Santa Blanca cartel is
good shooting. Let's clean up and move on.
The country of your rebel menace. We can't do that alone. Este insulso de Pacatari and his rebels autodefensas talk of raising you out of poverty, of putting control of the country's destiny in the hands of the farmer. But Pacatari lies. Men like him make their promises, give you hope, but all they want is power, control. We have seen it.
Let's go.
All across the continent. But Santa.
All right, let's roll.
Tango number 3. He makes 5. That's a kill.
The lieutenant's escaping.
Get the fuck down!
Weapons case here.
Okay, we're cool.
My friends all think you're useless. Me, I think we can make an example out of you. You'd be surprised how much people pay attention when they find a man hanged with his own intestines.
You don't need to do that. I'll do whatever you want.
I want you to go tell your hermanos what happened here. Much as I like fucking with these assholes, part of me thinks we shouldn't have let him walk away.
Nah, man. Humiliation's worse than a bullet to a macho dude like that. The rebels are gonna love this.
Sorry about this, brother, but I gotta have... Got something here. Looks like the cartel is operating a cocaine lab on board a converted fishing boat near Campo Ana.
This is just the kind of target we're looking for. Taking out the lab would turn up the heat on El Emisario and force him into the open.
Just a reminder to those enthusiastic Santa Blanca motherfuckers out there. You got a tattoo on your face? It's a damn gift.
Opening fire! Bad guy.
That's it, we're clear.
Roll this thing.
enemy activity nearby.
Yo, I got a weapons case here. That's a kill.
Hey, we're good. Eyes up, we got hostiles in the area. Yo, cartel gunman, over by that stack of tires.
Tango down. Got another tango.
That was fucking close.
Hey, we got a narco.
I don't see him. Spotting another tango.
In position.
Got a third target.
Marked. Just say the word.
That's a kill.
We've got the rattle of the cage. I have a shot. Engaging.
We're good. We're good. There's a Sicario over here. The mine silo.
Tango down.
Back it up.
Holy shit. Would you look at that?
It's called Pachamama Scars. She's the Incan Earth Goddess.
What, and some other god messed her up like that? Let's not bother him.
People did this, dude. Runoff from cooking cocaine caused that shit.
The longer that cartel's here, those things will only get worse.
He rattled somebody's cage.
You're in trouble. Get down. Opening fire. Their LT's making a run for it.
Sniper, get down!
He's down. That's a kill.
Ya los encontramos. Aquí están estos güeyes.
They've seen us.